I click the screen now.
Yeah.
That's Hees van Hoeke. That is 2012. He was always a really good laugh and a really good guy. So it was nice. It was nice racing with him. And still, now in the bunch, we speak quite a lot. That's Lorenz de Vreese. He's of course a really special guy. I think this was 2013. He's also now known as the rapper and the singer of the bunch.
I'm doing my business. I'm doing my job. I will rap this song like Snoopy Doggy Dog.
If it's nice and quiet in the bunch, you can always hear him laughing. Of course, he was my team director, Steven Demief. He's now a sport director of Team Wanty Groupe Gobert. You can always ask a Bidon. He's one of the guys that just loves cycling and loves the riders. Yeah, this is Yves Lampaert with his famous haircut. Then I could still beat him sometimes uphill, but now that's changed quite a lot. He's one of my best friends, and I think we bring each other to a better level. This is Peter Serie. I think he's a much more skinny guy now than he was there, had that picture, I think. He's one of the guys that makes the atmosphere and the team so great. He's such a good laugh, and sometimes he also does some more stupid things. This is Bert van Laerbeere, who also joins the team now. I had the honor to train him a little bit in the end of last year. He's also a really good guy. He's a good friend. You can ask him anything, even to help to build your garden house.